So guys, we're live. We're here to inspect this massive filling station, and get ready for my content. Stay tuned to the end of this story.